put the refinery into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core.
That is likely near the Xenomorph Queen.
Likely a bunch of those prowling down here. Don't forget to watch for eggs.
We got incoming.
Be your egress. Self-destruct, won't give much time. Busted. New plan. You cut through the door. Open! Xenos first, then door!
Patching up.
Door.
cut.
Folks back home, they won't get what you did here today. Not really. But we'll remember. Bugs turned this room into a maze. Be ready.
Grabbing ammo.
Thank you.
aux elevator. Get it powered up.
Listen.
After you start the overload, this will be your evac point.
Rearming.
Let's nuke this barge. Hold at the core for briefing.
Who wants the gear? Grabbing ammo. Catching up. Rearming. Aid kits here.
Thought that catwalk looked unstable. You'll egress by a different route.
I am analyzing the control systems. Stand by. Please reroute the coolant away from the refinery core.
Let's rock.
Sentry deployed.
Rearming. Patching up. Aid kit's here.
Let's rock.
Sentry deployed. Lines out.
Catching up. Lines out.
Please disable the safety limiters on the Kasi Corps auger. Primary manual breakers. And press the button marked Shakti XS.
Back to
check
the elevator. Shore party.